Hey, 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 welcome everybody, it's a Banjo-Pilot Quick Rinse. Whoa, it's really loud. Here comes the intro music from the 64 game. Let's see if it lives up to the original. Oh, sorry, I'm just going to turn it down a little bit more. A little bit more. There we go. So yeah, this is Banjo-Pilot. A redressed game, because this used to be called Diddy Kong Pilot before the switchover. And to salvage all the work they put into this, they had reskinned it under the Banjo name. And why not? Because Banjo was indeed a character in Diddy Kong Racing. So this game's got to be good, right? Let's have a jiggy challenge. That is the worst looking jiggy I've ever seen. Cheeto lives on. Why don't they call him Trophy-O? And Time Trial-O? What's the jiggy challenge? You check it out. I've very briefly played this game in different languages. And nothing really sticks in my mind. That's it, Bottles. You nod head. Look at him, he's bopping his head. I'm doing it as well. Shut up, Bottles, you twat. This is kind of what a Banjo game would look like if it was on the Super NES. Oh, okay. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Right. Kind of feels like a Diddy Kong Racing. Because they had stuff like that, where you had to pick up the coins on the tracks and stuff like that. Well, there's one jiggy. I imagine at some point those were bananas or something, I don't know. Well, let's go! I've never seen a Jinjo bun before, but there is one in front of my face right about now. This is mode 7, up in your grill. Oh man. It plays the ginger. There's the cone from Diddy Kong Racing. You can't use that. Where is that? I suppose you can. I'm missing two jiggies apparently. Oh, I've got a The sound effects are wicked in this game, man. I can't see the jiggy if I'm being stupid, or what are we on? Might be one over here. Yes, on and on there! I never really understood, right? What's the point of having a plane race if you're just going to follow the... Whoa. That is a noise. This is it, this is on. Come on, Bottles, I'm going to do you in the face. I'm going to smash your glasses up and they're going to smash your pupils off. Sorry, it's a bit aggressive. See what I did there? What have I got? I've got three testicles that are white this time. Whoa. Look, it does feel like Diddy Kong Racing, you know, with the planes. Oh my god. Oh! The items, stuff like that, you know, balloons and... How are you? Yeah, because I imagine there were balloons floating in the sky before. And now the honeycombs, and you know, just the items, they just feel like Diddy Kong Racing items. Okay, well, that was a jiggy challenge. It was actually quite challenging, I'll give it that. Yeah, I felt pressured. Should we do a quick race? Yeah, I don't want to spend too long in this game. If Kazooie's not flying, if she's flying a plane and they've lost, they've ruined the game, because... It's kind of like, why did Sonic need to drive a car in Sonic and Sega All-Stars Racing Transformed? That's the name of it, isn't it? Like, why isn't he just running? Like, he's fast enough, isn't he? So if Kazooie's not flying, if she's flying a plane. No, if Kazooie... Oh, she is flying a plane. They've ruined this game. She's got wings? Like, what's the point? But who are we racing against? We are racing against Humble Wumba there. A Jinjo. Who is that blue guy? I can't work out who that is. Oh, there's Banjo. Get off, Banjo. This is the same course. Not very exciting, is it? Let's choose a different course. Oh, I've only got... Okay. Is that supposed to be Kazooie? Hey, there you go. That's more of a Kazooie sound. Oh, that was loud. I get it. It's a Grand Prix. I understand. Because I'm a human. Let's go. Let's do this. We're doing a Grand Prix. Whether you like it or not. I mean, if you don't like it, you can just turn off. It's as simple as that. But please don't. Hopefully my funny, charming wit will keep you involved in this YouTube video. Let's go and go. Actually too hot to be witty today. Yes, invincible, your face off. Oh my god, did I just take down a tree? What do the notes do? Make me go faster. Are they like the coins of Super Mario Kart? I keep getting knocked around as if I'm hitting walls or something, like the ceiling. Like an invisible skill ceiling. Or not a skill ceiling. Wow, look, there's Mumbo's. Mumbo's Grunty's lair in the background there. That's exciting. I think. So we are racing around Spiral Mountain as the level would suggest. The level name would suggest. Let's see what other highlights we can see while playing this quality video game. It's actually alright. It's just, you know, if you were 10, 7, maybe younger than that. If you didn't know any better is what I'm trying to say. You could have probably enjoyed this. But if you think of it as a sequel to Diddy Kong Racing, you know, it doesn't really have... the level design. Like this level so far... What the flipping hell is that? Is that the lightning of this game? Yeah. You know, the levels are very flat. There's no verticality, which Diddy Kong Racing was great at. Diddy Kong Racing was brilliant at giving you levels that utilised all three types of craft. And I know this game's called Banjo-Pilot, therefore it's really only going to be planes, but... I don't feel like I'm doing much racing. I'm just sort of turning. There's no... Oh. Yeah, that's a sad noise. Right. Oh, Jolly Roger. Of course. Well, I'm not doing very well. Banjo is ahead of me in the leaderboard. We can't be having this. Jinxie's Dunes. Dunes. Yeah, it's just another... You know, F-Zero had very flat tracks on the SNES, but they felt exciting. They felt action-packed. This just feels like a soulless shell of a game. What is this? Oh my god! That's how exciting this game has just begun. Thanks for watching. This has been a quick rinse for Banjo-Pilot. I have started rambling and mumbling and stuttering, which means I'm obviously bored. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Let's just get out of here.